Attention! Our city is under siege by malfunctioning HUR AI system. Please evacuate immediately.
I am HUR, and I'm here to destroy the city. Go, my robot army!
I feel terrible.
Okay, I would like to do some review. To start with, I would like to name the mess we just saw in the video,
Psoriasis Crisis.
And the out-of-control computer was definitely the one to blame. Well, the computer has a name, HUR protein. This RNA-binding protein helps stabilize mRNA encoding process and can be found in all types of cells including keratinocytes and immune cells. In hyperimmune response cases like psoriasis, HUR are overexpressed, thus stimulating excessive production of cytokines, which leads to continuous inflammation. Those cytokines also result in accumulation of growth factors. That's why the keratinocytes keep growing abnormally and result in thickening, scaly, erythema skin. So, what could we do to put this computer back in order? Stay tuned!
Our city is under siege by the HUR. Your mission is to fix it and bring peace back to the city.
Yes, sir!
First, we need to suit you up. This protective suit will maintain your stability and keep you safe from hazardous environments. As for transportation, this submarine will provide protection while sending you smoothly to the HUR. You are now fully prepared, and the JS1 squad is officially formed.
Alright, I bet you're wondering how JS1 squad was selected and designed. Well, we chose peptides as our materials to build JS1, since peptides has recently reported to be potential drugs with low cytotoxicity, high biocompatibility, and biodegradability. First, we apply the functional group, the suit, to amino acids to enhance their stability. Then we use HALIC, a modeling approach that predicts their binding affinity by four intermolecular forces, H-bond, ionic pairs, metal coordination, and hydrophobic effects, to screen 20 amino acids and found that glutamate showed the greatest affinities. After evaluating the binding affinity of peptide with 3 to 8 mers with the RNA binding site of HUR via HALIC, we discovered that the pentamer exhibited the best binding affinity. Secondly, we conjugated the hydrophobic peptides with the hydrophilic polymer such as PEG to form submarine-like nanoparticles to keep it stable during transportation. The nanoparticles can be endocytosed by macrophages and thus solve the problem of low efficacy. So, this is how we designed JS1. After a series of in vivo and in vitro experiments, we validated that JS1 worked as expected. It achieved amazing therapeutic efficacy in animal experiments. Hopefully, it would exert the same effects on cancer and autoimmune diseases. Finally, let's see how JS1 accomplished their mission.
Who are you?
We are JS1. With our power, we can turn you back to normal.